Weil. Always is open. What type standard is can buy soldier monies your perception superior speed. Let's buy supplies. Yes, coffee. Perception. And speed to sniper. Superior stock. Your scope. Military potential. Sounds good. We take the scope. Ah, it's only 50. I was thinking it's small. Okay, what we can sell you? Buying some common? Not buying common tier. Oh, we have what we have only 30 common. Next, so we're not selling. Give me money so we can
we might have to do some cleaning, but we've still got room to grow here. We should consider building some new facilities.
Can upgrade this.
Resistance communications facility upgraded.
We have three here. What for us? Okay. Looks good. Negative. Just I have some negative. They are. That's now. I do not have. We spent some more interest than I wanted. So let's mine intels. Let off other things. Fire grenades.
Together, we have succeeded in our task.
Intel's name. Infection soldier. And not. Then go here. Can be at 3 AM to the hour. Under wounded. Nah. Take this ability point.
My kind will do whatever is needed.
The supply the opening back. Tio Ukumi, let's tear in the rebound. It's gonna be nice. I have no soldier to tear in here. We can also just now. Mm. Das. Ach, okay. Sehr gut, kürt man. Kürt man nur durch. Okay. Not command.
Okay. Dr. Tigan thinks the aliens are trying to do in the facility we discovered. The elders hacking up and modifying their armies is nothing new. But I've never seen anything like what we found in there.
It looks like I bugged things.
So what can I do for you, Commander?
Maybe there's a bug. I wanted to do something. Here, engineering items. Okay, I'm bugged. Let's save. The load. That's always stupid when game. Die in a stupid way. Film rumbling generating random characters. Overgrow the engine.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Build item. Upgrade.
This is our basic power armor frame, providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
Yeah, I see difference. It's definitely tight. We can upgrade axe. Right. This order. What is this? Okay, EMP grenade.
Dad sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground. And I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Despite having a Vilbot Conensas for touch and a witness account from our soldier in a film. Sorry. Until I had seen this specimen in person, did not fully register how unusual it is. No, colloquially as a specter. Based on its shadowy form, the subject is most often seen retaining a only humanoid form, whether when moving or engaging in combat action. Its form is quickly broke to reveal purely more Paul's nature of the spectre. Arthur, I had conceived of a number of theories to how this was taking place. E.g. swarming nanobots, alien insects, I have even some sort of psionic particle matrix isn't immediately clear that any of these hypotheses are out of line. Possibly, as of yet, we found no means of recovering one of the specters in the assembled form, leaving little evidence as to their true composition. Arthur, it would seem likely that the spectre holds some interesting connection to the Equal Elusive Codex. There means to have traversing our world are distinct enough to require a different approach if we hope to further our research. Right. Okay. Can I go right fast? What can be interesting for us? Shieldbreaker? Shieldbreaker gonna be usual.
Physically, the Advent Shieldbearers are quite similar to the bulk of Advent's forces, and that they are the product of careful genetic engineering that generally mirrors the human form. Most of their unique qualities come from a difference in equipment and armor. Components I'm sure Shen would have an interest in examining.
How many we can upgrade for many? Okay. On the map. Let's connect this intels. Gonna be little remake move.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Not that fast.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Windows. Okay, we need this door.
I was good before, but this is something else entirely. I'm on a whole other level.
Immune to explosion. He knows.
Haven't given up on finding us, Commander. One of them is closer than ever.
Maybe what do we have? Close black market. Any chosen gun information about. Okay. Don't have anything new here. Unity construction we don't need. Ration is useless. We can take this constantly. Armor research we're not making. Yeah.
It's as good as done.
No.
Another important step forward in our research. These shield bearers are not all that dissimilar from their various Advent peers. Their armor is perhaps the most distinctive feature differentiating them.
As is usually in case, our tubes came up with the designation for this particular subject currently as an no as should be like eternal in doctrines like that is in tactically on par with advent other humanoid field unit with no particular mental or psychical advantage where the officer or other unit. The primary difference seems to lie in the armor suit itself, which is heavily reinforced with triple layers of composite material evolved from what I can only so miss to be some variation of alien allies. I intended on leaving the metallurgy and structural analysis of Shan and her team, who will know the mouth print a means of integration finding to various experimental armor concept on okay experimental. It's not a big thing apart here. Let's check alcohol.
Of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems, the Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces.
Ooh. Okay.
Strategic resource located.
Okay. Stop. Let's collect our monies. Get around the world. So we're gonna be able to make the.
We had some wounded soldiers requiring treatment after that last covert action. With a few days rest, they'll be ready to get back into it.
Okay.
I've learned that we have new opportunities to strike at the elders, should you wish to pursue them.
Okay. This is the Vata POBS. Yuriak. Think. Engineer. Reaction soldier. Misha. Now go and check the guy. Soldier. Again, income. Nech. Inters. That's nice. Chosen Longhold Templar Real Weapon Upgrade. Okay. Inters are not bad. Mile plus. And UAB. and in the back. Oh, when I'm too much HP.
This being taken from the Elder's facility is unknown to my kind. It is something other than ourselves, an attempt at recapturing something lost. It must be destroyed, as is the fate for all bound creations of the Elders.
Why the spider not give that mana now? Like, look at it. We have no skill Michelle to like to dodge the ambushes. Kill Michelle died. Again.
We will work hand in hand with our new allies.
Okay, got the supplies. Resistance. We have. Ooh! Supply intels. Purify. Looks like simply mission.
Setting course for the Chilean control district.
Okay. The one who is tired, no mate. Yes, I know gaming. Sometimes it's so stupid. What's so spaghetti? Thank you, Will Elf Hide Acombia. Will Elf is kinda tired. To Luxon Jasper. Luxon is also tired. Take them. Let's take the Yakage. Yakage, you like someone? Too much. You're gonna go just to learn how to fight. Let's take maybe have two guys with Black Widow here. You think they can double the names? Okay, let's take to level up. Need the items and mice. Shame we don't have spider armor with. The armor with better dodge charms. With better armor. Okay, talking about. das wie. On the way, you take damage, you take health. It's gonna be much better. Lunch. You are so quiet on chat, cuties. So coffee. Coffee's doing coffee stuff.
Spokesman has confirmed the location of a VIP valuable to the alien cause moving in this area.
Yes.
That we use this opportunity to neutralize the operative. Secure the surrounding area and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target.
Oh.
Alive if possible, dead if necessary.
Capture and kill OSV. New thing. We gonna take steal him.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay. He's in this place. Okay, so we have really limited time. Somewhere here. Yes, the Lux. Because I have the biggest run ability. Tell me a thing about people.
Get it done.
Okay, another building. Have to hit this building, yeah. The building. Push Tioda. It's gonna be hard. Tell.
Roger that.
Expect less limited time. Some grenades so we can make exit easy. Still go here.
Designated coordinates.
Okay. Wie das war nicht. Wie kann ich hack hier? Show me the things. Let us and then we will. Ooh. Yellow. Hey. Nice. I'm gonna take two enemies. It's not the most perfect thing. Purifier. Come on, shot with dead eye. Action. Is still only one guy or another? We're gonna have flanked. Shoot this guy.
On my way.
On that.
That's right.
Okay. Handy. Go here. A flow vision on its eye out. Cage. They're not gonna do weird stuff. Much. Shouldn't nothing bad happened in here.
We're pushing them back.
That's okay. Can I use the active robot? Your missile. Of course. Gonna use this because if we use this, he not use this. Now we get him back. Give him back. Down somewhere. Let's fire here. Good.
Only the best.
Slash. Next turn we heal somehow this. Yeah, but hit this for mana. I should go with the Zeobot under this to this guy and staying near shoot under legs. Will be the best. We will shed armor and try to kill him. Not so. Okay. It's on a fierce floor? Really? Okay. So I'm gonna go out here. Act. I'm here. Here. And it fire, yes. it's the trick. Not shed armor himself. Did this this part of the vision XCOM. Sometimes love your logic. Okay, that anyone is here. No. Chain shot. Yeah. The early team kill, but it's not our team. Hacked. Everyone, everything hacked. It's not permanent. I don't know something. Let's see, vibe is not happy. We look. Doing.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Advent forces sighted.
Okay. Yeah, I hear. Where is Veep?
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock him out and bring him in.
Okay. Something else. I unneedable open this door. Okay, he's his window, so we will fight them no matter what. Okay. Let's see things. Okay. Not so. Where you see this guy, you see where he is. Easier to hack. Here we're gonna have Lang.
It is clear.
If the person it's not Flank, the dreams come here, Jester. Shield me arm of this thing. That Matsu know how to throw grenade. Matsu don't know how to throw grenade young enough. You have Mingo. Okay, Flamingo. Tell you know how to throw grenade. That's bullshit, it's working on the 9th it's oh, I hit him on this. Okay, let's throw this, shed this armor and maybe we explode the barrier of this guy. But no. Matsu. Five. Oh! We can repeat. Nice, we had luck. Low chance, but lucky. We can eat. Can shoot this guy. Person for crit. Wasn't crit. Action. Who have action? Dulaxon. E. Okay. Eat this. Combo kill. That's bad. Yeah, on the open field. Tell catching the VIP is not action. Okay, survived. Okay.
In custody.
Heavy damage.
Stunt. What you gonna do? Wasn't that terrible? It's terrible. Heal.
Go patch him up.
Okay. It's gonna hurt a bit. Okay.
Armor still holding. My ammo's running low.
Okay, on it. I can disappear just now. Let's think about this. Gonna heal here. Kill this guy. What the hell? Cover as a low cover. Yo, no cover. Be silly. You have no cover. I'm gonna kill you. Really? Sweet. I'm still holding. He's gonna be able to do nothing. Tell me it's nothing gonna be on the way. Not spot anything. Weird. This hurts. Like this. So that's complicated completely my mission. Bye bye. What's coming here? Bad. That's bad. So they are alert.
Advent troops here.
Deposit orders.
I'm gonna do something. Did though. Okay, you shield yourself. It's not that bad. What are you doing? Nothing. So bad. Okay. Not so. You see something. This thing is flanked. Scared for this thing the most. Oh. It's armored as hell. Okay, so we're running. It's my answer on this situation. Young and gun? No. That's weak. Shouldn't shoot with mods.
Affirmative, covering now. Got it.
Can be here too. Removed one HP boy. Miss.
They're all over me. They're shifting their attack.
Bad. Burn from RC. I'm not gonna be able to kill him. I hate this time mission. Okay, shield. Not okay, shield. I load. It's bullshit, I spotted this thing. Because we die. Completely. Here. That's what gonna happen. Aye, it's a day in sky, and today is safe scam time. Streamer, why are you safe scamming? Okay.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock them out and bring them in.
Bucketheads detected.
Hey, we're not gonna waste time on this thing, probably. Okay, it's bad now. Who holding things like that in city? Yeah, you want small node. That mission is sick. What? Okay, we are here. So, here we have to load them. Here we have to open doors. I'm gonna think longer while how to spot.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible. Knock them out and bring them in.
Ah! Come here.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Give you strength. I'll just carry him. Yes. Come here and believe it's nothing spot us. Lord. Everyone on Overwatch.
All right, I'll go. Overwatch.
When believe in,
I'm trusting you here.
Solving this problem. These time missions are awful. Here we gonna have.
Got it covered.
Tactic analyze. What? The active arm that shots. What is weak? Believed everything gonna go in Lancia. Take Overwatch. Shielding.
More hostiles inbound.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
What to do? Dulaxon is fast, so he can away simply.
Let's do this.
But yes, not. These two guys can stun me. Next turn. This big thing gonna chase me. Jasper needs 2 rounds here. My handy have not terrible position. Lank on this guy. Yeah, nice. Yeah. Ah, of course. Granite logic. In the squares.
Absolutely.
Flanking. No time for killing this thing. A cage. Let's take here to be another target, maybe Ali do something stupid. Sword. Don't use him. He survived. Really? Xvil Elf. Xvil Elf Mastian. Respecto. Let's kill this guy.
You want some more?
Oh. Data.
I've got it.
Yeah.
Heading out.
Villarv is not able to run and do something useful. Oh yeah. This mission is such teal.
Advent forces on the ground.
Tell me more. Forces. The Overwatch. Not kill. It only in home.
I need a med kit here.
No, let's kill. Okay, I have a new conception of this mission. It's gonna be faster and cleaner. No, we have no safe for initiation fight. It's no possibility. Let's load before this mission. I'm on this mission can only lose people. And we're talking about the whole team. We could who the hell was thinking it's a good idea to make enemies that tough? It's definitely not good. Everything has ton of armor and is unkillable. mission. Supply intel. Large. So it's gonna be the same mission. And the mods was you are with Will Elf. Big Will Elf. Not the same team. But one other was this mission, but never mind. Snowpot. This time we'll see. Difficult. I don't think so. Difficult. It's hella difficult with these enemies which can tank on my team. Doesn't care.